Hello, I'm Morgan Freeman.
No, it's me, Richie. I'll be your narrator for this. Okay, enjoy the show. I'll check back in later. Now, I was born and raised in Southeast Kent in Broadstairs, and as that crew said, I flew to America where I worked for this company, and it was there that I realised I loved advertising. Now, I did some pretty cool stuff in America, which I'll show. For example, this is me swimming with a shark, a whale shark. Now, that is the biggest fish in the sea. He weighs about 21.5 metric tons. He's pretty cool. That's a big fish. Now here's my view from the Reliance Stadium, where I watched the Houston Texans versus the Atlanta Falcons. This is a great game. This is American football. This is much better than what we've got over here. Now, the next video is my best mate falling for literally the oldest trick in the book. You know, look behind you and I hit you in the face with a pillow. Okay, it's pretty cool.
Ah! And strike one!
Such a good shot. So why leave America? The truth is, I was actually quite sad and I was a little bit lonely out there. I decided that I wasn't going to drift through life anymore. I was going to make a decision and commit to it. And that was to do advertising and to move to Cornwall. And since being at Falmouth, I've met some really inspiring and moving and thoughtful people. And then there was Christmas. Is that Smithy from Gavin and Stacey?
How long have you been there for? Doesn't matter.
Wait, Richie, we still need to go get changed.
Yeah, the advertising boys like a beer. That was the snowball, I think. This is me on my 21st birthday, right after a rugby game. That's me drinking the cock. Now, that is 14 different drinks that my teammates off the day can choose. One of them chose a hash brown. Yeah, enjoy this one. It was rank. Now, if you don't like vomit, I'd stop looking now.
Best night ever.
You'd be annoyed if a girl left you like that. Oh!
I totally missed the bucket. So I went from vomiting my mum's ham sandwiches over rugby floors to cling-filling Will and delivering them to girls on campus. Eddie, have you met Lucy before? She's quite nice. But as things go in life, it's the people you meet, it's the people you socialise. They're the ones that you remember, and they're the people that you're glad you're here. They're the reason that you're here. They're the reason that you keep coming here. So here's my tribute to them all. Hi Elliot, it's me, your good friend, Mel Kerr. Matching outfits, very nice. Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia, can't stop the rock. Shake my paranoia. Hopefully you don't all turn into jerks at semester two. Goodbye, my friend.